herself has made her quite a grueling competitor. She knows she has what it takes to be at the top of her division, and she's come here to prove that tonight.
We'll see if that devil-may-care attitude will pay off or backfire on her here tonight.
But she will be dealing with a woman that has cruel intentions every time she steps into the ring. A woman who does not have the word empathy in her vocabulary.
Falcon Arrow! Hey, right to the midsection. Setting them up for the... Connecting with the Falcon Arrow! Solid punch. She's fighting back.
What a chop.
Strong kick to the body. Down goes their opponent. And this is the sort of ruthlessness it takes. I love this.
And there is no other term for that than just cheap. A cheap shot. She's getting herself in the zone, but she shouldn't hesitate much longer. This will be a short trip outside.
Nice scoop slam.
And look at him feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Right to the spine.
Two.
She's sent back in under the ropes.
Three.
Hooked up.
Uh-oh, jawbreaker! Call the dentist. Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Oh, boy, that's a determined stare that's come across her face.
Sky high. Diving the cover. She breaks the count quick.
Not getting the two at this point has got to say something.
Boom, what a kick.
Both arms captured, and vitriolic stops.
Attack after attack on target. And she still fails to extend any resistance here. Looks like she's having problems creating any of her own offense. Made her pay for her mistake.
It's time for her to take advantage of that misstep and take command.
She has to mind the 10 count. Put her in position now.
Textbook scoop slam.
The fatigue is setting in for her. And now gets tossed into the ring. She's sent flying into the corner.
Yeah. The hard shots there in the corner. Now looking to raise the stakes. Heading up. Whoa! Corkscrew senton.
She begins to stir back up, but doesn't look good.
Look at this superhuman power.
Yeah, but she's facing off against someone who's as stubborn as she is talented. It's not going to be an easy fight at all.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
taking some big hits here. She still has a lot of...
From the top!
She got her down. Is this it? One way to leave the ring, I suppose. She's into the ring again. That's gotta be it. Two. Wards off the pin at two.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
Oh, definitely hurts.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Big splash. She turns it right around with a counter.
He has to mind the 10 count.
Scoop slam!
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
Ooh, merciless looking blow. Caught with a punch.
Thrown back into the ring.
Rubbing the face on the canvas.
Oh, an elbow drop for added measure.
Back into the ring. She's in danger of a count out here.
I don't know if she cares.
Ooh, bullseye.
Snap suplex.
She needs to revise her methods quickly.
Oh, man.
Suplex!
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Enabled to counter.
But she still has to do more to get this fully in her favor.
Hammer cutting it kind of close, don't you think?
You could say that again. Time to get the lead out.
Oh, man. Spine-crushing impact. Getting back into the ring. She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
Ooh, man.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Oh, my goodness, what an impactful STO. And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas. Side of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Two. Oh, and she turns it around.
She got tired of being pushed around. Now wants to push the advantage.
Respect the work this superstar has been putting in order to meet the kind of challenge he faces tonight. Without a doubt, we've seen the hard work paying off. You don't put yourself in a match like this without dedicating your time into your craft. All the time spent has her in a good position to pull off a victory here. But she'll be contending with a woman who's had a groundswell of support as of late. A competitor who's going to use that outpouring to fuel her in this fight. Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Oh!
Drop for added measure. Good golly, what a knee.
She's taking some big hits here. She can withstand the punishment, though. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us. That's disrespectful.
Oh, my goodness. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. She's climbing to the top. She misses the mark. Big back body drop.
You see that light on that?
Knee right to the midsection. Setting them up for the Falcon Arrow.
And she is feeling the electricity from the crowd now.
Here is your winner, Taylor Russell.